Delta Devils. The Tigers have been looking forward to this matchup all week. Kirk, what are your thoughts on this game?
Jackson State comes into this one with a good passing attack, and they have a difference maker lining up at wide receiver. In fact, Lee, I think he's one of the best receivers in all of college football.
Yo, there's only one winning team today. The Tigers are coming out on top.
Jackson State lines up to kick this one off, and we're just about set to get underway. Kicks it away. Terry fields it at the 26. Now we'll get to see how this quarterback can do today as he comes out onto the field for the first time. They'll start this drive at the 49-yard line. Mississippi Valley State goes with the ace set here. Smith drops back to pass. Somehow gets the ball away. And that was a good defensive play.
Yeah, guys, this is because he's in great position to make the play.
So that'll make it second down. Second down.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
Smith, little toss to the right. And they make the stop at the 49. Robinson comes away with 2 yards on the carry. It's third down.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
The defense is looking for the pass as they bring out their dime package. Looking. And now he's going to run. Takes off a tackle. He's still going. So the keeper goes for about 7 yards. They line up to punt this one away. Clayton is waiting for the snap. He gets it away, and it's a skyrocket. Francis fields it at the 22. He just got shut down on the punt return.
Yeah, in situations like that, Brad, it's probably best if you just call for a fair catch.
Guys, is there any question as to who the star player on this offense is?
It all starts on the ground, Brad. And one player I think this team can't do without is this kid at tailback.
Yeah, if I had to predict the player of the game right now, then I'd just put my money on this running back. If this kid doesn't go over 100 yards today, I'd be very surprised.
Me too.
Second down.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Jackson State sets up with four receivers. Lucas, back to pass, draw play. So the draw to the halfback picks up four. Third down. Jackson State lines up with a shotgun set. White takes a handoff. They tried to run the ball for the first down, and they didn't get it.
No, sir. You saw the defense just power through their blocks and wham into them.
Looks like they're going to punt it away here. Andrew awaits the snap. Andrew punts it, and it doesn't look like he got all of that one. Calls for the fair catch. Not a very good series for this offense on their last drive as they were forced into a three and out.
Boy, oh boy, they had nothing going last time.
Yeah, maybe, Scooter, you need to get out there and show them what you're made of.
Somebody get me a helmet quickly.
They'll go to work at the 45-yard line. Mississippi Valley State comes out in the shotgun.
cut.
Smith drops back on first down. Smith delivers, and that one's incomplete. Oliver was the intended target. That'll make it second down. From their own 45-yard line, it's second down. They're going to pitch it. Down the sideline. To the 20, to the 10. He's all the way home. Touchdown. What a weapon this running back is.
I'll tell you what, this guy makes the defense look silly out there. They're falling all over themselves trying to get him on that one.
And they're lining up for the PAT. He splits the uprights with the extra point. And under 3 minutes to go in the first quarter, the score, Mississippi Valley State, 7, Jackson State, nothing. Sullivan is lined up to kick this one off. Kicks off. Fleming fields it at the 26. I don't really know what this one's for. Let's find out.
Scooter, what are you doing?
Kirk, my friend, that's the sound of the offense going in reverse.
The offense will take over at the 34. The Tiger set up in the gun. Lucas drops back on first down. Catches it. Great stiff arm. There's no one between him and the end zone. To the 20, to the 10. Touchdown, Jackson State. Wow, an almost impossible pass to defend, and it goes for 6.
Yep, the defense would have needed 12 guys on the field that time.
We'll be tied with the extra point. And he hits the PAT. And under 3 minutes to go in the first quarter, the score, Jackson State, 7, Mississippi Valley State, 7. Meyer is lined up to kick this one off. Kicks it off. Smith fields it at the 26. Looks to me as though the offensive line is ready to run the ball some more.
And that defensive line better be ready, because if they aren't, they'll be giving up another touchdown drive.
And they'll take over at midfield. First and 10. Hands it off. 0 yards on that play. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 49-yard line. Robinson is the deep back as they line up in the eye. Cut. across the middle, has it to the senior. That play fake good for 5 yards. From the 46-yard line, third and 5 coming up. Rutledge with the tackle at the 41-yard line. They had a moderate amount of yards to gain, and they'll end up a foot or two shy.
Yeah, the defense closed up that hole just in time.
It's fourth down now, and we'll see the punt team. Clayton punts it, and it doesn't look like he got all of that one. Signals for a fair catch. Not a lot of trouble scoring the last time they had the ball. Let's see if that passing game does the trick again. They'll set up shop at the 16. Lucas back in the gun. And he's tackled at the 17. It's second and 9. Ball on the 17. Lucas lines up in the shotgun. On the ground with the tailback. He sheds it. He's tackled at the 27. And the halfback ripped off a nice gain there to get him the first.
Hey, this kid's a good-looking back. Let's see if they go to him again.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 27. Lucas comes to the line with 3 wide. Throws, and it's caught. Short pass there, and they get a moderate gain.
There's nothing wrong with nickel and diamond him down the field.
It's second down and 5 to go. Ball on the 32. The Tigers are lining up with 3 receivers. And that's the end of the first quarter, and we've got a tie ball game. It's second and 5 here. Ball on the 32-yard line. Mississippi Valley State brings in their nickel package. Lucas steps back to pass. He's going left, and he's tackled right away.
Did you see what I saw there, Coach?
I don't know. It looked like to me that he just got beaten man-to-man coverage.
He sure did. These guys are going to have to do a better job of locking down their man and preventing passes like that.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 42. Jackson State in a 5-wide set. Feeling the pressure.
You got to be careful when you're calling a trick play like this, because it's usually a huge gain or a turnover. They were lucky it was only incomplete.
It's second down.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
The Tigers come out in the shotgun. He looks, lets it fly, and it's the senior. Gain of 9. Third down, a yard to go. From the gun. And the big fellow with some room. He's hit and got away. Tackle made at the 37-yard line. So they keep it on the ground, and they get their third first down of the drive.
Yeah, this is a pretty good-looking drive, don't you think, Coach?
Yes, sir. The offense is in rhythm right now. They are running well and blocking well.
And they're wearing down this defense. The longer a drive goes, the more the advantage goes to the offense.
Jackson State comes out with 5 receivers. Lucas to the air on first down. Caught. And down he goes at the 36-yard line. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
Second down and nine to go. This is the ninth play of this drive. The Tigers with four receivers. Lucas, active pass. He's been perfect on this drive. And it's caught. And he's taken down at the 24-yard line.
That's a first down right there.
Yeah, if I was a defense, I think I would man up on these guys next time.
Yeah, this quarterback is very good at recognizing zone coverage and then finding the open receiver.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. Jackson State comes out in the shotgun. Halfback pass, almost picked off.
Calling these types of plays is all about timing. And if you don't set up the defense, they're not going to bite on it.
Yeah, and the only bite there was the offensive coordinator, because his call almost backfired.
It's second down and 10 to go. They line up in the shotgun. Play action. He throws it. Incomplete pass. Williams was the intended receiver on that pass. That'll make it third down. This defense faces another third down. Mississippi Valley State comes out defensively with six defensive backs, and it falls incomplete.
He almost had him there, Coach.
Yeah, well, guess what? It doesn't count if you almost threw a good pass. Almost doesn't count.
Sounds like a head coach talking.
Yeah.
Looks like they've decided to go for it here. The Tigers come out in a shotgun. Lucas back to throw. Surveys the field. He'll dump this one off. It's complete. Knocked out of bounds at the 16. They couldn't convert that fourth down.
Boy, look at these guys out there. They are fired up. Now let's see if it's going to lead to any points.
They'll start this drive at the 16-yard line. The Devils come out showing three wide. On the ground, left side. Chandler tackles him for a loss on the play. It was the defensive lineman that got a hold of him there.
And when that kid gets a hold of you, then you usually go down.
And you're not going to break many tackles when this guy gets his hands on you.
From their own 15-yard line, second and 11 coming up. Ace backfield, Smith back to throw. He's looking. He lets it go. Batted ball, incomplete.
Way to keep your head on a swivel, kid. That was a nice job of locating the football and knocking it down to prevent the completion.
Sure was, Coach. He put himself in great position to make a play.
It's third down and 11 to go. Going with the shotgun here. Smith drops back. He steps up, throws it out there. He's hit and got away. Brought down in the open field. They'll get a good chunk of yards on that play, but they're still looking at fourth down.
Maybe that will perk these guys up a bit and get them going on the next drive.
Jackson State will take their first time out of the half. And they're ready to punt this one away. Fleming will be the return man. Clayton punts it, and he didn't get much distance on it. Fleming calls for the fair catch. The offense heads out onto the field. Now, their last series, they opted to try and convert a fourth down, and they came up short. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 49. Jackson State in a four-wide set. He's taken down at the 46-yard line. White gets 3 yards on the carry. Second down and seven. Ball on the 46-yard line. He fires this one. His receiver has it. To the 20, to the 10. He's going to take it to the barn. Touchdown. And he just hauled in his second touchdown catch of the day.
The defense needs to put somebody on this guy before he does some serious damage.
Getting pressure on the quarterback is also key. You can't let this guy play pitch and catch with his receivers all day.
Here's the kicking team to try the extra point. And he adds the extra point. So with just over a minute to go in the half, the score, Jackson State 14, Mississippi Valley State 7. Meyer looks ready to kick this one off. Kicks off. Smith fields it at the 26. And now a slight break in the action as the offense comes out onto the field for their next possession. Mississippi Valley State takes the field, trailing by 7 as we near halftime. Smith lines up in the shotgun. Back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. He throws left. And this one's going to get intercepted. The 10. Touchdown, Tigers. So a great play by the defender to give his team 6 points.
Kirk, he made it look easy. You can tell this kid has seen the end zone before.
That was a very good play, and that will certainly help build his team's momentum.
There's a flag down, and here's the call.
Unsportsmanlike conduct. 15-yard penalty will be enforced on the try.
They'll go to work at the 18. And he tacks on the extra point. So with just over a minute to go in the half, the score, Jackson State 21, Mississippi Valley State 7. Jackson State gets set to kick this one away. Terry and Smith set to return. And it's a short kickoff. Terry fields it at the 26. Breaks one. There's a flag on the field, and I think I have a good feeling of what this might be.
On the receiving team.
Good call.
Yeah, he practically brought him to the ground there.
They'll go to work at the 30-yard line. First and 10. Smith with 3 wide receivers. Smith off the fake. He lets it go. Incomplete pass.
It's going to go down as a drop, my friend.
A very frustrating drop. I like the play call. I like the pass even more, but it really doesn't matter if the receiver can't bring it in.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 30. Smith drops the throw. He passes it, catches it. Bounces off a would-be tackler. 4 yards on that play. Third and six. Ball on the 34-yard line. Looks to pass. He zips it. Got it to the senior. Green with a takedown at the 42. The Delta Devils call a timeout, and they'll have two remaining. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 42. Single set backfield. Here they come. Washington makes the sack. Mississippi Valley State will have one timeout remaining. It's second down. The Devils are lining up with three receivers. Smith has completed every pass this drive. Incomplete pass. Oliver was the intended target on the play. That'll make it third down. Third down and a couple miles here. Ball on the 34. Mississippi Valley State comes to the line with three wide. They'll make the sack. A little laundry on the field, and we'll find out whose it is. Jackson State will take their second time out of the half. Looks like they're going to punt it away here. Clayton is waiting for the snap. Clayton punts it, and he didn't get much distance on it. Calls for the fair catch. And now we'll see the offense come out of the field for their next possession. They'll set up shot at the 49-yard line. The Tiger come out in the shotgun. He's looking to pass. Down the middle. Caught. Tackle made at the 31.
It's a simple case of finding the hole in the zone. The quarterback did a good job of recognizing the coverage and then found his man.
Yep. Give the receiver some credit, too. He got open, then made a nice catch for the first down.
Jackson State comes out of the shotgun. He's looking down the middle. Another catch. Nice little pitch and catch with a wideout.
The quarterback and receiver spend a lot of time together. The coaches say they stay after practice just working on their timing, and right there it paid off.
They're back in the red zone where they have really struggled lately. Green can't bring it in. Green was the intended receiver on the play, so that'll make it second down. It's second down. Jackson State lines up in a shotgun set. Back to pass. Moves up in the pocket. And now he's going to run. Sheds one tackle. Wilson with the tackle at the 10. Jackson State will take their last time out. The field goal unit's out on the field, and they're going to try to get these guys 3 points before halftime. It's up, and it sails through the uprights. everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He kicks it. Griffin takes it at the 28. We've played a half of football here, and our score is Jackson State 24, Mississippi Valley State 7. The teams are lined up, and we're just about ready to start this second half. And this one's a short kick. Ingram fields it at the 26. The 50. He may take it at the 40, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10. And they're going to bring this one all the way back. Touchdown! How about that return?
Great effort there by the returner, reading his blockers and evading the tacklers. And the results? 6 points.
Well, I think they might have gone just a little too far that time. We'll see if they can get it in as they start this drive in the red zone. He splits the uprights with the extra point. So with under 5 minutes left in the third quarter, our score, Jackson State, 31, Mississippi Valley State, 7. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Short kick. He didn't get a hold of that one. Terry takes it to 25. Time once again for this offense to come back out and start another drive. First and 10.
Delta Devils will start the drive at the 43-yard line. First and 10.
Smith drops back on first down. Looks. Knocked down. Incomplete. Terry was the intended receiver on that pass. So that'll make it second down. It's second and 10. Ball on their own 43. Robinson lines up in the deep back. Eye formation. He's in trouble. They bring him down. Third down.
Ball on the 30.
Three wideouts here. Back to pass. Rolling out to the right side. Lets it fly. Complete. Sheds that one. Tackle at the 39. That was a nice stretch for the D there.
Yeah, they really cranked it up a notch on that series.
So they're set to punt this one away. Fleming is back deep to return. Clayton punts it, and he didn't get much distance on it. And he muffed it. He let that one get away from him.
And, Brad, anytime a player muffs a return like that, it sticks around in the back of his mind. You need to just forget about it and move on.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line. Hit tackles him behind the line for a loss on the play. Not a very good run there.
Counter is a tough play to defend, but it's also a tough play to run.
Yeah, if everyone isn't in sync, then you get a result like this last play.
Second down.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
The Devils go with the I formation. Smith back to pass. He delivers, and it's picked off.
Kirk, it looks like he's just baiting that quarterback into throwing his way.
Yeah, you're exactly right. He's getting the quarterback all messed up with his reads. That's great individual effort by that player.
This drive will start at the 38.
Start the drive at the 38-yard line. First and 10.
The Tigers set up in the gun. They'll throw on first down. He's looking for his man, and they make the stop at the 45-yard line. Good pickup by the receiver.
Yeah, this kid loves the play. He wants the ball every time they throw it up.
First and 10. Ball on the 45. The Tigers come out showing three wide. Lucas fakes the handoff. Looking. He's taken off. Brought down at the 38-yard line. Second down.
Ball on the 38-yard line. Set.
Hut. Lucas on play action. Trying to loft one long. He's got a man wide open. Ingram was the intended target on the play. That'll make it third down. It's third down and three to go. Ball on the 38. Lucas is back in the gun. He throws it. Caught. Gets past the tackler. The 10. He's all the way. Touchdown. What do you think about that touchdown pass, Kirk? That was number three, Herbie.
Well, patience is the key here, guys. What I'm noticing more and more about this guy is he's very patient with the ball, and it's resulting in some nice scores, just like we've seen today.
And he converts the extra point. And just over 2 minutes left here in the third. The score is Jackson State 38, Mississippi Valley State 7. Jackson State is lining up to kick this one off. He kicks it. Griffin takes it to 28. Missed tackle. I don't think we'll see this offense get into a similar situation this time.
So you think they'll convert on fourth down if they go for it again?
Hey, why not? If you're having to go for it on fourth down a lot, you're not doing so hot, sweetheart.
They'll take over at the 36.
Take over at the 36-yard line. First and 10.
They come out with three wide receivers. Robinson, the ball carrier. He jukes. There's a very impressive open field tackle. The back gets three on the carry. From their own 39-yard line, it's second down. The Devils are lining up with three receivers. Smith drops to throw. Throws it. It's complete. Washington brings him down for a loss. They get a 1 yard loss on that one. From their own 38-yard line, it's third and eight. Mississippi Valley State in a five-wide set. Smith set to go to the air, surveys the field. Smith gets sacked for the loss. And guys, it can't feel good to be sacked by that guy.
I saw him with a box of pizza last night. Then when he came off the bus this morning, he had more pizza. No wonder he's a giant.
Yeah, Coach, he tips the scales at over 300 pounds. And hey, as long as he keeps making plays like that, I don't care what he eats.
Fourth and 11. So they're set to punt this one away. Clayton awaits the snap. It's a short kick. Fleming takes it at the 47. To the 20, to the 10. Thanks to some nice passing on the last drive, the offense was able to take it down the field for six.
And great play calling to help make that an easy drive. The question is, can they do it again?
First and goal. They're inside the 20. Let's see if they can get it in for the touchdown. Wilson tackles him at the 4 yard line. The Tigers come out showing three wide. He's taken down at the four. Couldn't get anything out of that. It's third and goal, and they're about 4 yards out. The Tigers come to the line with their jumbo package. Lucas will hand it off.
Instead of running around the defenders, he ran right into them.
I don't think it mattered if he ran left or right or over the top. They just lost the battle up front.
This one should be makeable. This'll just add insult to injury. The kick is up. And it sails through the uprights. They line up to kick this one away.
State is lined up for the kickoff.
Short kickoff. Smith fields it at the 26. There's a missed tackle. And he's still on his feet. Guys, what do you think about this situation?
Hopefully we'll see the offense move this ball up the field a little bit.
Yeah, Coach, they really haven't had too much success today. But this is an opportunity for them to get their team back on track and build some confidence going into the next game.
Smith comes to the line with three wide. First down, look at the throw. Under pressure, he passes it. Got it to him on the run. And he's tackled at the 43-yard line. And a nice pass to the tight end.
Yeah, this is what I like. Move the ball down the field. Use that nice and steady intermediate passing game.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 43-yard line. Smith lines up in the shotgun. Drops back on first down. Wants to throw a screen. The senior makes the catch. Fateet brings him down at the 33. A nice looking play that time.
Well, the defense was blitzing here, and again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver.
Second down and less than a yard. Ball on the 33. Mississippi Valley State goes with the ace set here. rolls right. He throws right. And he's got him on the fly. They pick up a few yards there on the pass.
And I'll tell you what, that fake handoff froze the secondary just enough to allow for the receiver to come up with a nice gain that time. Good call.
First down and goal to go. They're in the red zone. Willis gets in the backfield for a loss. They lost too much yardage that time. What do you think, Coach?
I think you can't blame the back on that one. I don't care how good an athlete you are, you're not going to be able to showcase your abilities without some blocking.
They line up at the 13. Second down, goal to go. With a misdirection. Well, they're not going to win it, but they're still playing hard out there. There's number two on the day.
The coach loves to give the football to this running back. You know why? Because he knows how to find the end zone.
And they line up for the point after. And he hits the PAT. So with just over 3 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter, the score is Jackson State 41, Mississippi Valley State 14. Mississippi Valley State has their hands team on the field for the onside kick. Here it goes. And now the ball is loose. And they fall on the loose ball. And that is a big, big turnover.
It looks like to me that someone got the helmet on that ball.
It's first and 10. Play fake. He unloads it. That's incomplete. Robinson was the intended receiver on that pass, so that'll make it second down. Second down and 10 to go. All on their own 35. Mississippi Valley State comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Smith. Rolls to the right. He lets it go. Got his man on the run. They pick up solid yardage there.
Yeah, nice little pitch and catch there. The wideout was able to find a little open space in the defense, and the quarterback was able to get him the ball for a good pickup.
First and 10. Ball on the 45. The defense comes out in the dime package. Sweep left. He breaks it. Brought down with only one man to beat. And the tailback picks up great yardage on the run.
How many times did we see him run that play in practice this week?
1,000 times. And it was just as successful then as it is right now.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 27. Mississippi Valley State lines up in a double tight set. Smith pitches it out, and he's tackled in the open field. He's been taking it to the opposition all game long.
This halfback has run over, around, and through this defense. This kid's a good-looking football player.
First down, 10 yards to go. They're threatening inside the 20. The last time they were in the red zone, they got a touchdown out of it. He throws right, and this one falls incomplete. And that was in the end zone. How unfortunate.
Absolutely. That time the tight end got free, and the quarterback was able to get the football to him. The only problem, he couldn't hang on for the score.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Smith is back in the gun. Drops back to pass. He lets it go. It falls incomplete. Oliver was the intended receiver on the play. That'll make it third down. Third down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 15. The defense is looking for the pass as they bring out their dime package. Throwing right. They can't connect. Incomplete. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. Here we go. Steps up, looks, throws it to the outside. Incomplete pass.
No choice there but to go for it, Coach.
I tell you, even though this one is basically over, this defense isn't going to let up or relax at all. I like to see that from a team. It shows good discipline.
They'll start this drive at the 15.
First and 10.
Jackson State lines up in a shotgun set. Green takes a handoff. And he's taken down at the 18-yard line. There's a flag on the field, and I think I have a good feeling of what this might be.
Holding on the offense. Half the distance from the spot of foul. Still first down.
It's first and a mile. Ball on the 8. Jackson State lines up in a goal line set. They'll go with a fullback. Missed tackle. Barnes with a takedown at the 13-yard line. Looks like someone was called for holding.
Holding on the offense. Half the distance from the spot of foul. Still first down.
They're deep in their own territory. Five DBs on the field. The halfback with a carry. He's taken down at the 7-yard line. Couple of yards there. Well, I can't argue with this decision. Here are our players of the game. Medlock gives it left. Juke. Tackle made at the 15. A nice job by the offensive line, and they pick up a gain of 8. It's third down.
Ball on the 15-yard line.
Jackson State comes out in the shotgun. He'll get the call. Gets past the tackler. Brought down at the 21-yard line. Well, this blowout will only add more fuel to the fire in this rivalry, and they're going to have to wait till next year's meeting to settle their differences. Any final thoughts, gentlemen?
Jackson State is one happy group of guys right now. Nothing is more gratifying than embarrassing the team you love to beat in front of millions of people. And they did it.
Brad Nessler for Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit signing off. So long, everybody.